And now, your selection. Meet the Stars.
When it comes to sister-in-laws,
Eva gives great advice.
Eva Dandridge is a force to be reckoned with. Now, to get Eva out of their lives, they're going to put someone into hers.
Basically, a story about four sisters who kind of banded together over the death of their parents. And the eldest, Eva, gave up everything to raise them. She, in turn, kind of became a little controlling, a little manipulative, a little overbearing.
But don't mind us. We're just having sex.
Oh, so I should just come back in, what, 2 minutes?
I play this lover boy type of guy who kind of comes in to sweep this really conservative young lady off her feet in order to get her out of the lives of her sisters and their spouses because she's driving them crazy.
Make her fall in love with you. Then you tell her you're leaving town, and then you can dump.
Just let the master handle his business.
Eva is a woman who is all about efficiency and organization and being responsible.
You don't want your baby coming out of the womb talking about where to lick it at.
Hey.
Ray Adams is basically a guy who likes to play. He's a player. Females are his playground.
But the ultimate player.
You know you're a good dancer.
Body movement's my specialty.
Is about to make.
We went back to my place, had a nice, respectable evening.
The ultimate mistake.
And then we burned a hole in the floor.
The relationship Eva has with Ray, well, at first, it's a little adversarial. And then he kind of wins her over. They have a couple disastrous dates, and then slowly she kind of sees that he's a good guy and a lot more than what is, than what she sees. And she digs a little deeper and discovers a diamond in the rough.
You know, Mike and his little buddies are not fooling me.
I didn't think so.
No, they set us up, you and me. They want us to date so I'll stay out of their hair. You might not believe this. They don't really like me very much.
I didn't get that.
Really?
This particular role was my first leading role, and also the first time I got to kind of play somebody who's a little cooler, a little smoother. Usually I'm either being chased by sharks, or I'm an extra tough guy, or, you know, I'm a total schmuck or something. But this one, this guy, he's cool, he's laid back. You know, some of his shirts are a little too tight, but other than that, he's a pretty cool guy.
Did I hurt you?
Yes, but I like you.
Deliver us from Eva.
That is it, gentlemen. End of story. The fat lady singing.